Hey, Rick, I got a stat here you won't believe. 1.2 million Canadian men have prostate cancer, but the worst part of it is 800,000 of them don't even know they got it.
That's true, and I think oftentimes we guys are a bunch of chickens. You know, most men are afraid to get the rectal examination or the PSA, even though it's recommended that if you're over 40 years of age, you should have it every single year. Get the exam.
Come on, don't be a wimp. One little needle, get it done.